They say you should be able to trust a company. Don't put your faith in ones with songs because this shit ain't free. They'll do just what they promise and they'll seem to care at large until you start to realize you accrue a monthly charge. Don't go to freecreditreport.com. They'll have you heading home to borrow money from your mom. They'll tell you that their website is about the only way to keep your own identity, and then they'll make you pay.